Then I hear the words of the Rasta man say, I've been a Rasta from ever since, you know. But it's not how long I've been a Rasta, it's how long it takes to grow up. Because what is what is from beginning to the end. It can never change. So we're just Rasta from creation, you know. To be
found. Well, reggae music is a music created by Rasta people. And it carries earth force. People rhythm, like people, you know, it's a rhythm where people working, people moving, you know. Well, we play music, you know, and we don't play for suit critics. We play what we want to play, when we want to play it, how we want to play it. And we have a reason why we play it too. Necessary to understand the lyrics. This is the music said, death to black and white oppressors, to all oppressors. You know, I deal with the human being, I deal with the purpose why God created man in the first place.
Until the philosophy which hold one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eyes. Got to say war. And until the basic human rights are equally guaranteed to all without regard to race, it's a war. 'Cause until that day, the dream of lasting morality will remain but a fleeting illusion to be pursued but never attained. Well, everywhere is war. They say war. War in the east. War. Until the ignoble and unhappy regime that hold our brothers in Angola Moi, ça me